talking to Tottenville head coach, Coach Munson. Coach, talk to me about this Elite 11 dinner and receiving the award tonight.
Well, it is a great honor to receive this from the National Football Foundation and Elite 11. They do such a great job in promoting football and all the things that it does for us as teachers and coaches and players. And, you know, I've had a pretty good career. You know, I'm a little older than I look, but it's an honor tonight to be in a room with such great people who really have football at heart, you know, because we're under attack. Football's under attack. It's the last bit of toughness we have is football, and people are trying to take it away from us. So nights like this really go a long way in trying to teach everybody who's never played this game that everything you need to learn comes from football.
And you talk about overcoming adversity. It's in all walks of life what the game of football teaches you. It's not just on the football field. I agree with you 100%. Talk to me about your quarterback, Jesse Bramble. He won an award tonight. Talk to me about what it meant for you to coach him and for your program overall.
Yeah, I mean, Jesse was a great player. He possesses great skills, hard work, great in the classroom, comes from good parents. His father's my JV coach. You know, and to see him grow, I remember him coming around as a little kid. He was a little shy and inverted. You know, he wouldn't talk a lot. And, you know, he's grown and developed into an excellent student, excellent person, and great football player. He's going to go to Fordham, and he's going to do some great things. I mean, he was a running back DB. They took him out as a DB, and he's going to do some great things.
When you look at student athletes overall, you've coached for a number of years. What's the most important thing that you can tell these Elite 11 as they make the transition from high school to college?
Perseverance, time management, don't get frustrated. College is a different animal. It's the work level, the workload becomes harder. Now, the guys that are playing Division I, that's a job. That's your job. School is your job. Division I football is your job. So it can become overwhelming. You know, you just got to step back, take a deep breath, manage your time, keep up on your reading, and just keep persevering.
Great insight from Coach Munson.